Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to show you that Gabriella Debut stands for Biography and Lifestyle. Full name, Gabriella Debut stands for. Born on 13 September 1995, age 25 years old. Height 1.63 meter. Weight 53 kg. Education, University of Toronto. Country, Canada. Sport, athletic track middle distance running. Gabriella Marie Debut Stanford is a Canadian middle distance runner. She competed in the 1500 meters at the 2016 World Indoor Championships. In addition, she won the silver medal at the 2015 Summer University. Her father, James Stanford, was also a runner and competed for Canada at 4 World Cross Country Championships in July 2016. She was officially named to Canada's Olympic team. In 2019, she broke numerous national records, the indoor mile and 5000 meters records, the outdoor 1500 meters mile and 5000 meters record. She added the indoor 1500 meter record in 2020. Canada's Gabriella Debut Stanford showed her impressive range on Saturday night, dipping under the Tokyo Olympic Stanford and the 2-minute barrier in the 800 meters. Debut Stanford is the first Canadian woman to ever break 2 minutes in the 800, 4 minutes in the 1500 meter and 15 minutes in the 5000. She is also the fourth fastest 800 runner among Canadian women, trailing Melissa Bishop, Ragu, Diane Cummins, and Charmin Brooks. The 25-year-old Debut Stanford, who did not compete in the 2020 season during the pandemic, focused on strength and endurance work rather than race-specific workouts on the track. Through the team did some speed work and trained at altitude earlier this year in Flagstaff, Arizona. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.